okay? Stay close and you'll be fine. So, you know your way with a blade, huh? So, where are we off to now?
The tale of the great moth priest hunt. Not something I'd want to read. Wait, how about the tale of the goose chase around Skyrim? No, not that either. Let's just get this over and done with. Skyrim's a big place, so it might take some time, to say the least, before we find the priest.
Snake, whale, oh, I had it the first time. Okay. Huh? Why did it take me back there? Wait. Why did I get teleported back to the beginning?
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here.
Hmm.
All right, then.
I don't know why it teleported me back to the beginning when I'm in the middle of doing this shit. And just teleports me to the beginning of the damn entrance for no reason. Like, what the fuck?
What could this place be? All right, then. Would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. Why is this buried so far within Sarthal? Here's some. Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of the power. Last mistake. Nothing seems to work. Keep it.
Now you're on fire! And your health is gone. I always wondered what the writing on the outside is.
What is it?
Does the air feel heavy down here? Somehow, it's not helping my confidence at all.
What could this place be? I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry. This is simply fascinating. Let him know that we've unearthed something, well, I'm not sure. Something unique, let's say. It's clearly magical in nature, but like nothing I've ever seen before. You should be most interested. Oh, I think I'll be fine. We seem to have eliminated the most pressing threat. It certainly seems that whoever placed this here intended for it to be well guarded. I wonder why.
Okay.
Take care now.
I mean, it really is something else. The Eye of what they call the Eye of Magnus. I always felt that it was some kind of stasis chamber, or some, like, there's something radiating inside, trapped. And okay, there we go. We have one of the words for ice form, elemental fury, drain vitality, become ethereal, and animal lesions on this character.
Okay. I'm glad you're here.
Anything else?
Everything looks so derelict. Such a desolate place to live in.